Overcoming addiction to alcohol can be a long journey and at times seem impossible. The addiction does not just affect the addict, but it also affects their families and loved ones. Ruth Nyambura narrates her recovery process to our reporter, Pauline Nasimio.
At a tender age of 22 years, Ruth Nyambura Kiarie became an alcoholic. Excessive drinking became a lifestyle that cemented her relationship with fellow alcoholics. And for more than 8 years, Ms. Kiarie has been battling addiction, often finding it difficult to separate reality from fantasy.
It has not been an easy journey, but nimeweza, I've been able. So I'm glad and hopeful that I'm going home, a recovered person.
But her salvation came in the form of a residential treatment facility at Njoro Sub-County in Nakuru. It was while confined at the Beyond Love Rehabilitation Center that she slowly changed her ways.
This place to come here and, change my life. An addict really needs a lot of love because we are always pushed around and we are never helped.
Beyond Love Rehabilitation Center founder Ms. Virginia Modoni says while it's important to be open and honest about one's concerns over a family member who is an alcoholic, it is vital to remember that one cannot force someone to stop abusing alcohol. Modoni, who is also a counselor and psychologist, calls on parents to avoid emotional appeals that may only add to the troubled alcoholic's feelings of guilt and increase their compulsion to drink.
I'm urging our community and the government and the families to come together and let's work together to help mental health. Because when we help mental health, we will have a new generation.
Pauline Nasimio for Lunchtime News.